A 71-year-old man is accused of inappropriately touching a 12-year-old girl at the Walmart.